Welcome to Canyon PD's Tip of the Day, where educators get tips, tricks, and ideas that serve, support, and inspire students. And I know many of us have heard of Khan Academy. What a wonderful website this is that helps students with so many content areas. Really started with Sal Khan and mathematics tutoring. But check this out. Here's a really good life skill called the growth mindset. If you haven't heard about Carol Dweck and her work with growth mindset, I highly suggest you check it out. But I think it's a good time to revisit. With all this remote learning, we need to remember that our students need to understand that they can have a growth mindset even when they're learning online. So here at Khan Academy, you've got growth mindset introduction for teachers. If you need to know a little bit more about it, this will tell you a little bit about growth mindset, student reflection, teacher modeling of growth mindset, and then student effort. What I also like about this website at Khan Academy is you have high school activities and elementary and middle school activities. So let's just take one for example, My Brain and Learning. This is an elementary school activity, and they can go through this activity step by step. It has resources and then goal setting, etc. So how cool is this? If you click on this, How to Grow My Brain, this is a wonderful little activity that talks about growing one's brain. So it's got subtitles here. It's just a short video, only 3 minutes and 12 seconds, that shows you how to grow this concept of growth mindset. So I also want to show you that you can click on this next article. It'll allow your students to do some activities within the idea and the concept of growth mindset. You can continue on and take a moment to reflect. Well, what I really love about this is that reflection allows our students to take that social emotional learning and really make it their own. So I do want you to know that for what we do here at Grand Canyon University is help you find tips and tricks to get further with your students in social emotional and academic learning. I'll tell you what, growth mindset is a wonderful concept, and they even take like legends like John Legend, celebrities, and help students learn even more. You can go further into this activity, or you can just take bits and pieces and use it in your classroom. This has been your Canyon PD's Tip of the Day, and I hope that you too will check out Growth Mindset at Khan Academy. Until then, we'll see you next time to empower your students to fulfill their purpose.